Hello, 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 once again, it's your host, Jay Dizzle, and Remy the King, Keen. We're back again for another review.
A reaction.
Well, trailer reaction, yes. For the movie Damsel, kind of sparked my interest a little bit. I'm kind of a fan of Millie Bobby Brown. Did Stranger Things, wonderful things on Stranger Things. I loved her actually in Enola Holmes 1 and yes. 2. So, yeah, man, I'm hoping this is a huge hit for her. Love to see her in the fantasy genre. We got the link in the description, and we'd like you to follow us along.
Yes, please while we do. React to this. Also, make sure to watch the movie when it comes out. Support Correct. The people. All the things. All of the things.
Yeah. Remy, I'm going to let you count it down this time. I feel like I've been counting it down.
I appreciate that. Thank you. All right, here we go. So, Damsel trailer, link in the description if you need it. Otherwise, it's probably going to be on the screen. And we're going to watch it here. 3, 2, 1, and play.
Run. From me, darling, you better run.
Huh, that's a funny song for the trailer.
It's applicable. It's like melancholy but life-threatening.
Yeah.
I love the little magic kind of.
I know.
It's glowy. Or climbing like a crystal ice cavern.
Yeah.
Being chased by potential death.
She's got red hair in this movie. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Welcome, princess.
She's a princess?
Apparently.
For generations, it has been our task.
Wow.
To protect our people. So tonight.
This reminds me of
join a long line of
like giving a sacrifice to the
to build this kingdom.
And we're about to sacrifice you. Thank you for your service to our kingdom, princess.
But so too the reward.
Huh.
Yeah, I dig it. That looks cool.
I think it's
only
got a little
on Netflix.
Yeah, it feels like it's got a little bit of a story to it too.
Yeah.
So we'll have to see.
I looked up the synopsis here. I just pulled it up as we were watching it. A dutiful damsel agrees to marry a handsome prince, only to find out the royal family has recruited her as a sacrifice to repay an ancient debt. Thrown into a cave with a fire-breathing dragon, she must rely on her wits and will to survive.
Hey, just to let you know, that was a great movie voice there.
Thanks, so, I appreciate you.
Yeah. I think it's going to be fun. I think it'll be a fun ride.
I liked all the costumes that I saw so far in that.
Yeah.
I liked all the stars. Friggin' Robin
Wright. I'm glad they gave you a little teaser of the dragon. And didn't kind of go all
just
out.
Just a tiny one.
Yeah,
that's all I need.
Exactly.
I don't want you to spoil the whole movie in the trailer.
Exactly.
And I don't think they did. I think they gave me enough that I'm going to like it. It's pursuit. It is what it is. But I like that. And what if, like, I just imagine the potential possibilities. Like, what if the dragon could talk? What, you know, all sorts of things. Like,
yes. What if there's more than one dragon?
Yeah.
You know,
what if they're actually an ancient family of dragons, and that to keep their dragons at bay, they have to sacrifice to this dragon, and that they made a deal with. I don't know. It could be anything. But, like, I'm just like, what's the ancient debt, and why is it worth paying? Like, what's in it for them? Like, why would you keep feeding people to it?
Yeah.
Unless it's benefiting you.
Yeah, and that's kind of the thing. I mean, you'd imagine that that dragon is either really, really big or really, really old, right? If you continue to feed it. So we'll have to see. I'm kind of stoked.
That's exciting. Lots of fun. I love that style of story. And hey, if you love it too, please let us know. Please engage with this video or podcast or anywhere you see the Movie Bros Show. Click it, listen, enjoy, have some fun with us. We'd love to have fun with you. So please talk to us. Enjoy. Watch another episode after this one. All the things.
Comment. Leave a comment. Let us know. We love doing these, and we want to know if you like them too. Anyways, much love, like always. Much peace for you, and
peace and blessings.
Yes, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Peace.